Hey guys, it is Hellcat Gaming here with Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, Part 1. Before we get started, don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel, and also hit that bell for notifications if you want more. Let's go ahead and get started. Story. Okay. I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. What the? That's weird.
Crap. This is really not good. Nathan! They gained on us! I know! I'm cranking! Sam, I'm going as fast as I can! Well, shit!
Press R, well, hold R2 to accelerate. Get your own.
Not doing much damage here. Just keep my bay. Took them out. Down you go.
Y'all a bunch of bitches. Oh shit.
Damn it, they're dropping mines. I see him. He has one gun. Don't let him get in front of
you. Oh my God. Ah shit. Bitch. Ooh.
Tom is a bitch. Damn it.
More coming.
Sam lost the engine. Thank you.
Dang.
On your right. Watch it, watch it. Oh shit.
Oh, come on. That's literally what goes around comes around.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Sure it does.
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Oh.
I see you. Up and around we go. Whoa. Too slippery.
God, sorry about that. All right, there we go. Good grief.
Okay, nice and quiet.
With the
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Well then, so apparently they want to get rid of him.
Get to that window. it, sister.
Ooh, crap.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Oh, Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Okay. There we go. Yes, I see you, buddy. I know this game has been out for a while, but
almost there.
I figured why not go ahead and give it a go. Whoa. Not good. What the?
You back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand. Sheesh, all right. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh, I remember those.
Really?
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Oh, God. No. Oh. Ooh. He banged his head off of it.
This way.
This way.
We're getting there. That was easy.
Good grief.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Which means, no, you haven't. I wish I had that kind of upper body strength.
I
what you been up to?
Working mostly.
Are you still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Dang.
Okay. No guts.
Whole lot of parkour.
No glory.
What? Oh God.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Whew. That was a stereo door.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
All right, I'm staying with you.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
This boy's got balls. I'll give him that.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Whoa. No.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
George of the jungle. George of the jungle. Watch out for that tree. Come on, buckaroo. Get your scrawny butt over here, too. Ooh. That would have sucked.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Really? What the heck? That was some weird stuff.
That's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
That'd be me. I think I know where I'm going. Come on, buddy.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap! Ah, that's
it. Come on. Ooh. First go.
I did it.
Of course you did. Follow me.
All right, come on.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Oh, come on, hurry up.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa, that was cool.
Okay.
Where to next?
All right. After you.
No, no.
Now, head down.
That's cool.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
Found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
Uh-oh.
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Ooh. What the?
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
I have no idea what you just said.
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal. Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh.
No dejes que este tipo te gane.
¿Cómo está esto?
¡Uh!
¡Véalo!
¡Come on!
¡Vuelve!
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¡Vamos! ¡Qué mata, gringo!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of it!
¡Gánenmelo!
¡Right back at
you! ¡Uh!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Ah-ha-ha-ha!
You asked for it. I got you now.
Ya lo tiene. Toma esto, pendejo. No puedes con...
Whoa!
Good save.
No puedes con...
Esto es para meterte con nosotros.
Ooh!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Shit!
Te voy a matar, come mierda.
Derríbalo.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Come on.
Ya basta.
Ooh.
Ya basta, idiota. Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Abre. Is he even tall enough to ride the kiddie rides? Come
on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it?
Have fun. Oh wait, you're the toilet?
Gracias.